subscribe to KTrend PH YouTube channel for more updates.